land in the city beautiful. The Rock Garden is a true picture of creativity. It gives us a true insight into the creator's imagination, Mr. Nekchand.
Initially, it's fun to see what a broken saucer and cup can be. It could be a man's hat, it could be somebody's dress. He's even used old broken toilet seats. Let's put it this way, it's a very different way of thinking, and it's fantastic the way he has used all the recycled material and converted it into art. It's marvelous.
Whenever I saw the material lying on the ground, on the roadside, behind the hotels, the restaurants, I used to collect these things on my bicycle.
Nekchand Foundation UK, the President Nekchand Foundation USA. Chandigarh, Map of Chandigarh, First Chief Administrator of Chandigarh, President of India, Balding Nekchand.
It's supposed to be a fun place with all the newer portion that has opened up with the camel rides and all the other things. Children enjoy it. It's like a carnival when you go there, especially on the weekends or in the evening. There's fun, there's food, there's lots of enjoyment.
ये ट्यूब्स बोर्ड जो लाइट ट्यूब फ्यूज हो जाती है ना वो थाउजेंड एंड थाउजेंड ईयर्स पोर्ट्रेट ऑन द वॉल फ्यूज ट्यूब लाइट्स फ्यूज बल्ब्स एवरीथिंग इट टेक्स अप
इट वाज ए हार्ड वर्क माय जॉब वाज आल्सो ए हार्ड वर्क एंड दिस टू ब्रिंग द स्टोन्स फ्रॉम अराउंड हिल्स It is also a very difficult job.
When all of us visit the garden, it definitely, brings out that emotion in you and the fact that you want to do something for the community and you want to obviously be devoted to recycling. How much people do after at the end of it, I'm not so sure.
Heavy collection of stone images of stones. You can make a man or an elephant or a monkey.
Did you ever imagine that would be the case when you were quiet and making this work?
Never. I never imagined.